good? What's poppin'? I'm here. Let's do this. What's good, besties? It's your girl, Earth Angel, naturally the one and only. And of course, you already know that we are here to review Cardi B and Bruno Mars's Finesse. Yeah, Finesse dropped last night, midnight, and I have no idea what is happening in this song or this video. I prevented myself from looking at anybody's commentary, anybody's anything, because I did not want you guys to ruin this for me. And my gosh, Cardi B and Finesse and Bruno Mars has been all over Instagram all day. Like, my God. So anyways, I'm about to take a look at what this video is going on with. And as usual, I want you guys to do this with me. I'm so excited. You guys have no idea how big of a Cardi B fan I am. Like, before Bodak Yellow, like, being a Cardi B fan long time. So I'm just so proud of her. And girl, we are 4 days into the new year. My gosh, man. Jeez, I used to take 2018 by storm. And of course, with who else but Bruno Mars. So I'm just going to try and find this video now. Oh, in case you never realized, but yeah, this is a review reaction of Bruno Mars and Cardi B Finesse. So let's just get into it. Okay, here we go, guys. Oh my gosh. Wait. What? Okay, I need to go get my headphones because Una can't hear it. Copyright. Anyway. Okay, so I got the headphones. I'm ready. Oh, I hope this is good. Like, I hope this is good because she has been on such a roll from last year. So I just hope that this, you know, is good. And I mean, it's Bruno Mars. This has to be epic. Bruno Mars is known for putting out, like, only good quality material. Like, any Bruno Mars song them flop? I doubt it. I don't know no Bruno Mars song will flop. But anyways, let's see what this is going.
First of all, it's a give me 90s feel. Ah,
I'm dying. It's a give me 90s feel, people. Okay, all right. So then my paint everywhere. Oh my gosh. All right. What the fuck? Oh my God. All right. I swear to God, I'm not be extra right now. This is so exciting. She sound good. She sound punky. Bruno Mars looks so into it. Like, woo. And she right. This is a freaking 90s rhythm, people. I don't know. Bruno Mars love go back in time already. Okay, let's just get back to the video because I am just going to scream for the whole time and don't review nothing. So let's just do this. Why she looks so good? Why she have to look so good in her real life? I'm not even a laugh right now. Why she have to look so good in her real life? Our body looks snatched. Our outfit look good. She look set. Look at this, people. Can see it? Oh, wait. Look at her. She's gorgeous. Oh, my God. I'm so proud of her, though. My girl look from gray ear to black ear and still rock. Okay, ready. Madonna. And he's just singing and his melody is amazing. This is a really good song. Like, different from the video where I excited the hell out of me, this is a really good song. I like it. And the transition, okay, so Bruno Mars is about to dance, so you know what every day say, this is about to be hot. Okay, hey, make him. This is so, it makes it sound for like do one of them, you know, like and just like Thank you, Bruno. Thank you, Bruno Mars. If you ever watch this, I'm actually saying, I'm just really excited. I'm getting really excited, I'm getting crazy. But I love you and thank you for continuing to give music that can relate not only to young people because your lyrics them just attend funky and nice, but it can relate to the millennials with all this 90 essence and 90 B. Bruno Mars, you are a true millennial. No fluff from Jamaica. So make us get back into this. Drippin' in finesse. Finesse. Ooh. Ooh. go back a little. I think that was Hennessy. Was that Hennessy's Cardi B sister? Why is she in that music video? But some of us can't. Oh no. And she never mind. I feel like I'm 10 and I listen to my father record a play and in my living room and just a pop style. Like I feel like me's New Edition. Like they might give me New Edition feels. They might give me Michael Jackson feels. Well, Bruno Mars also give off a Michael Jackson feel, but you know, whatever. He's Michael Jackson's son in another life. But you know, yeah, I'm just so excited. This is really, and this is good for Cardi B. Jeez, I'm love her. She just had cheated it up on them. My girl come out and she do both that, you know, where, yeah, hype music. Then my girl switches over into motorsport where she tell you the things them. And then my girl just switches over and our next thing and she tell you the things. And then she go to Spanish song where she sing in a Spanish. And then now she come and ride a 90s beat like she rap from she 2 year old. Like, y'all need to watch out for Cardi B. Like, you need to watch out for Cardi B. This is Cardi B. I come and she gonna snatch all of the wigs them. Cardi B. I gonna come and take everybody's spotlight. So, the best of all money, yay, and look. Oh, fun fact. When I video that mega Google Finesse, like, somebody can comment down below and tell me what Finesse means. I have no idea. But, yeah, comment down below and tell me what Finesse means. I don't know. Okay, so it look like Cardi B only in the first part of that song here. Which is fine because Bruno Mars give life. I'm good. Jeez, I'm Cardi B, come back again. She in a two parts of the song, people. Two parts, yeah. First of all, look what she stepped through the door. I'm done. Oh my God. Oh my God. A long time no one but the girl, you know? This is a true artist. Like, anybody, when did Alpha say, when Bodak Yellow boss say, oh, you know, it's a local one itchy get and local one thing and choose she has one time strip on all these things. Y'all need to check yourself before you wreck yourself. Like, this is evidence, proof, and fact that this girl, this girl is not somebody when I want music. Like, she not just do this because she already have a platform and why not? Like, how we say enough other celebrities were bust on reality TV or in the strip clubs take up singing or rapping because it's the next best thing to do after you have a public, you know, career or whatever, fame. But this girl actually like can do music. Like, it's not just because she can, like, she actually can, if you follow what I'm saying. Like, if I sound confused right now, like, I'm gonna tell you the excitement, but I hope when you get what me I say, like, she actually talented, like, she actually can do what she has said she can do. Like, this is so professional. Like, she looks so much more comfortable. Like, the more we see her in the videos and the more she look home. Jeez, and this is a Bruno Mars song, you know. Even though the song does say, yeah, this is a Bruno Mars song because I feature Cardi B and it come like a fear song because I be a Cardi B me and talk about. But anyways, you know, she's our girl. We gotta talk about her, so come on. I am so proud of her and she just looks so much more comfortable every single time I see her in a new video. She look more comfortable, she own her image more, and I love how she just get personal with her personal life. And you know what? We are gonna get to that, like I said, in my next Cardi B video, which is gonna be posted after this video, so look out for that one. Plug. Anyways. Now I'm gonna pull up at a party again when she busts through the door. I'm done. It's Cardi B dancing. Okay, you know what? I am 3 minutes and 2 seconds into this video. So we have 41 seconds left, guys. Let's just get through it and then I talk. Because that is, how long is this video? Yeah, we got it going. Yeah, we got it going on. Yeah, we got it going on. Babe, you know it. Oh, yes, tens in living color. Yeah. Ooh, ow. Yeah, Cardi, ow. Anyways, tens across the board. Tens across the song done. Is there more? We need more in my life. Guys, what did you think about Cardi B and Bruno Mars? Well, many for stuff like Cardi B and Bruno Mars. Bruno Mars featuring Cardi B Finesse, what did you guys think about it? Oh God, I'm so excited when we put another video here. And almost I wonder if I'm crazy, but I'm not. I have all 20 of my senses them. But anyways, what did you guys think about the video, the song, everything? I don't even know how to describe it. Like, how do you describe that? It made me feel happy. It made me feel hip. It made me feel funky. It just made me feel like Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. I made me just feel like Queen Latifah. Queen Latifah must be so proud of Cardi B in this song because she sound like her. Like, she sound, she give me Left Eye feels in this song and kind of Queen Latifah. A little bit. That was amazing. Congratulations to you, Bruno Mars, and obviously another hit. It gone much millions of views already, and it only out for like 24 hours. Even though enough people don't want to tell it, say, oh, watch your feature, Cardi B upon it. Lies. Bruno Mars have a huge crowd pull. So whether Cardi B or not what was on that track is a beautiful song. Tripping finesse. Yeah, man, I love it. Outsider, Cardi B, the song and the music video is really good. So congrats to you, Bruno Mars. But what I have to tell girl Cardi B, congratulations. Because girl, this is another one where we know I'm gonna climb high up on the billboards. We are gonna sell holy per millions. So yeah, just every track where you put out, just yeah, keep it up, no problem. Congratulations, girl. You are doing an amazing job. And just like you holy per song for us, feel nice out here. Yeah. Fan love. All the way from Jamaica. Remember to hit that like button, guys. And I know the drill already. Give my like button some love. Give my like button some love. And also subscribe to this channel if the first time you're seeing me. You can also hit that notification bell as well so I can pop up on your timeline if you're interested in getting more of all this cuteness. Yeah, you can also follow me on social media. I'm on Instagram, Facebook, and Snapchat. All the links will be in the description bar below. Remember to leave a comment telling me how you guys felt about the song, how you felt about my reaction, and anything else that you want to share about, just anything really and truly. Yeah, so until next time, guys, walk good, all you beautiful people out there in the world. Bye besties.